Wild Things was my first big, big book, full color, and text being mine. And it was a big risk because as it was being done, people at the house already were shaking their heads like they're doing with you now.
Yeah.
And the book was banned and it was terrible reviews.
No positive reviews?
No. It became a very famous book, but it took about 2 years before librarians began to see that's all the kids were taking out of the library over and over and over again.
Maurice Sendak was involved in every aspect of this. Maurice really trusted Spike to be the one to do the book justice and not to be afraid of the book and not to be too reverent. And I think he and Spike, in very early discussions, really were committed to refanging the book.
It's almost been a film for like 16 to 18 years now of various people who were interested in it, but who those people who did not interest me. But then Spike came into my life. He is roughly the age I was when I did the book, and now he's doing his Where the Wild Things Are.
About 4 years ago when I started on it, I just had an idea, you know, how to make my version of it, what the book is about to me and in my life. But I definitely didn't want to ever do it unless Maurice was comfortable with it, because it's his creation, it's something he made. I didn't want to take it and make it into something that betrayed what it was to him.
What I've seen him do, he's turned it into his without giving up mine, but embodying mine with Spike Jones, and astonishing me at how it maintains its peculiarness as a work. What flows through the whole thing is such a strange feeling. I've never seen a movie that looked or felt like this. And it's his personalness. I mean, he's not afraid of himself. He's a real artist that lets it come through the work. So he's touched me very much. He has touched me very much. And so Spike is like a throwback. And then everybody on the trip of making the movie was a little bit of a throwback. They were like young people that I remember back in the 60s. Kind of goofy, crazy, whacked out, but dramatically gifted.
He said from the beginning that you have to make it dangerous. Make something that respects kids and doesn't talk down to them, or if not, it wasn't worth doing.
There will be controversy about this, but the film has an entire emotional, spiritual, visual life, which is as valid as the book. He's done it like me, whether he's done it or not, but in a more brilliant, modern, fantastical way, which takes nothing from my book, but enhances, enriches my book.